So do you drop your bomb usually right away? Or do you actually use it
Sometimes.
to bomb something?
I was using it, but then I started dropping it off. Because,
I'm gonna drop mine. Just
all
for
right,
the hell
I'll
of
drop
it.
mine. Drop it on our base, looks like.
Yeah. I don't know if people are still spamming the B-57 or not.
I don't think they're using it quite as much. I still see them.
I flew it twice, and that was enough. It's so boring.
Yeah, I flew it a few times, and it's just like you can't really go back to the runway because someone will just shoot you on the runway.
Well, some apps don't even have a place for you to land. You weren't going to put that thing down on a carrier.
Yeah, I agree.
So
it's not.
I don't know. I recorded two games. It was just enough for a video on my channel, and that's. Well, here's one B-57. It was just enough. I had enough. First game was one of those games where you couldn't do anything other than just drag it out forever. And I just don't like being that guy.
Sparks? Come on.
I'm on your right, just so you know, coming in from up high.
How are none of these hitting him? There, finally.
Oh, you got him. Good job. I dove from like 4K out or so, and I still couldn't catch him.
I usually can't. I just timed it a little bit better than I usually do.
I don't have this thing very with upgrades. I just have like the first.
I don't think I do either.
First upgrade, fuselage or whatever it is. So this is
pretty
much stock.
I think I've gotten most of the way through the fuselage upgrade.
Well, we do have props on our team. N1Ks and G7W1s. Our team is mostly R2Y2s, though.
R2D2.
I actually saw a video uploaded the other day that had R2-D2 as the title, and he was flying the R2-Y2.
Is it a bow?
Yeah, I just saw the name of it. I didn't watch the video.
Oh. Yeah, it's, AI killing P-80.
Yeah, let's go see if we can find him. Should be over to there to the right.
Too difficult to find. I see our AAA firing at him too, over by that big cluster. That's D3A1.
Yeah.
If this thing had air brakes, it would be really, really good.
Yeah, I agree. Sometimes I wish the Fuckwolf D9 had air brakes, because that thing can go so fast sometimes. It's too fast than it really needs to be.
Yeah. Is that the one that we used the other day? Or last time?
Yeah.
Tier 4, yeah. There he is.
I'm diving on him.
Me
too. B-57. Got his wing.
He did?
Yeah.
Glad I missed my shots then.
I just got the tip of his right wing. It was a lucky shot too.
Nice. half of what War Thunder's all about.
Isn't that the truth?
Where did that B-57 go?
I don't know. I'm gonna go low and see if I can spot him.
There he is. And he ripped. Or
nice.
Bailed. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't care.
I know those things are really easy to rip, so maybe he did rip. But can you really blame him for bailing on
no.
this map?
I really can't. This is the first time, or excuse me, this is the map that I had the first game on. And after you drop your bombs, there's really nothing for you to do.
Yeah.
You can't.
Yeah, exactly.
You can't land that thing on a carrier.
You can wait 15 minutes for your ground forces to cap, or you can just bail out.
It takes more than 15 minutes, trust me. I recorded the whole thing. It was like 23 minutes. And I even...
Someone critted Valor Lee, but it doesn't look like he's going down. They've already got a wide R2Y on him, so...
They got three guys left on their team.
Maybe I will move on him. Yeah. Someone got him. Geronimo or and Horacio Mad.
You see anybody down there?
No. I'm kind of up in the clouds.
I'm above the clouds and I don't see anybody up here.
See what they've got. Points and a kill. An assist and okay. So no more B-57s.
Well, here we go.
Got
here we go.
Them.
Two P-80s. About 2K.
One of them's in range now.
I sparked on one. It was Horatio Mad. I sparked on him.
Mm-hmm.
There's another
Come
one over
on
here.
Making the mistake of trying to turn with the R2Y2.
He got critted. Here's the other one, F-ADC, Geronimo. Looks like he's going heads up.
Crazy.
Well, he did a little damage to me, but nothing serious.
Did you get him?
No, he's headed your way, though.
Yep.
I think it's so fast.
Yeah. My plane wobbled right when he was.
Yeah.
Getting into range.
Sometimes it's hard to stabilize these planes just as you need to get your shot off. You getting Horatio?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's on fire.
On fire.
Alright. I won't take a shot at him, man. I'll let him burn.
Oh, no. I got a kill assist.
The other 1K got it. Credit. That's fair.
I'm getting...
Wow. A lot of AAA here.
Critted. I got critted by a cargo ship, I think.
Adrenaline was the last guy left.
My left wing is not in very good shape.
Oh, he bailed.
Nice.
Probably realized that he was the last guy alive and there's no point.
Last guy alive versus four R2D2s. couple of N1Ks and a Death Star.
He wasn't gonna survive.
I wouldn't like my chances.
No. Well, we both got a kill. You got a kill and an assist. That's not too bad for the dilly double.
Oh yeah, I guess it's mine too.